They call us the All-Americans. The 82nd Division had been around since World War I. That was the first time we went to Europe and kicked the Hun back across the Rhine. But it wasn't until the bombs dropped on Pearl Harbor and Hitler and the Nazis declared war on the United States that this new conflict got big enough to be thought of as a Second World War. That's the first time someone mentioned the 82nd Division might become airborne. They lined us up, asked for volunteers. For an extra $50 a month, we'd be part of a great American experiment in warfare. We'd jump out of airplanes into combat. We'd be the first, the Vanguard. We shipped off to Georgia for training, then England, then Operation Torch in Africa, where we got shot at by a bunch of French who seemed to think working with Hitler was a good idea. Then, one day, the brass came out of the briefing tent and gathered their leaders. Then the captains and sergeants got their guys. Within 15 minutes, word had reached every soldier in camp. This was it. Operation Husky. The Americans were fighting Hitler's own, and we were going in first.
Good work. Now let's head through the town. We have to take out those coastal guns we saw coming down. Let's go! We're moving light and fast! Stay low! Get down! MG-42! That MG-42 is blocking our way! Take it out! Stay low until he reloads! Then take your shot! Use your sight and leave quick out of cover!
Providing covering!
The street's barricaded off! Get into that house! Let's find a way around!
Enemy units inside the house!
Don't get too comfortable. We still have to take that battle.